We'll do it all. Everything on our own.
I remember the first time Sheldon told me about dating Sarah. He was so excited and started telling me all about her.
When Sarah met Sheldon, I knew he was the one for her. She had a glow and a smile that no one could ever take away.
Or anyone. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Throughout all the school days, shared classes and study, from late night hockey trainings, having to give a leg up to climb back through the windows back to the dorms, nights out and trips away, you've become an irreplaceable friend, Sheldon.
He's been a probably close to a perfect child, but then I wouldn't say perfect, you know, who knows, you know?
Those three words I said too much.
Sarah, you've always strived for what you wanted in life. You're an amazing person, and I know you'll make an even better wife.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me?
I'm glad that she's found young Sheldon, because they really do make a good pair.
Sheldon, you are amazingly perfect for Sarah. We are all so happy to have you part of our family. Thank you for making my little sister so happy.
Show me a garden that's bursting into life.
Sheldon, I have the pleasure of being your cousin. You're an absolute pest, and you will jump at every opportunity to antagonize Sarah, but I know this means that you love her dearly. You are a very caring person, and I know you will always love and protect my best friend.
Everything can be won in her eyes. It's with this competitiveness and driven enthusiasm that make us both better. Her grunt to do well and have bragging rights is why we have succeeded and failed in so many tasks. But when we have failed, it's not for long, because she gets us both back up and we go again.
Congratulations to you both. Please always remember to show patience, resilience, and compassion towards each other. Always take time out for each other and never stop falling in love.
I wish you both all the happiness that's in this room to last and support each day of your marriage. May it be filled with love and laughter from friends, family, and of course, each other.
Love isn't perfect, it isn't always a fairy tale, and it doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go as you embark on this new journey together. I wish you all the happiness in the world. Everyone, please raise your glass to the fabulous newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. All.
I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, accidentally, I'm in love.
Men like their women how they like their coffee. So I guess that means I like mine short, white, strong, and bitter.